Melton Truck Lines transports many of the major commercial air conditioner brands on the market today, such as AON, Trane, Carrier, and York. Air conditioners and chillers come in numerous shapes and sizes and can be loaded on the trailer in multiple ways. Securement methods vary between cabinet styles and brands. However, there are some basics that apply to the majority of cabinet types. This video will explain the basic methods of securement that will apply to all brands of air conditioners. When using straps for securement, remember, never over-tighten air conditioners. They get snugged down only. Begin by inserting the strap buckle into the rub rail and properly securing the buckle. Throw the soft end of the strap over the cabinet. Use an extension pole if needed to ensure the strap is in the correct location. Note that when securing the cabinets that have one side slanted, that the winches should be on the back side of the cabinet and that the buckle should be on the front or the slanted side. This will prevent the cabinet from toppling forward. Also, notice that the straps are only placed on the corners of the cabinet. The corners are the only part of the cabinet that is structurally strong enough to withstand the pressure of the strap. Placing straps on other parts of the unit will cause the cabinets to be bent or crush. Some manufacturers put a yellow sticker on the cabinet, and others will insert cardboard edge or corner protectors to indicate the correct strap placement locations. Put a half twist in the strap on each side of the load to prevent the strap from buzzing while en route. Secure the strap snugly. The strap should have about 4 to 6 inches of play when finished. Do not over-tighten straps. When using chains and binders to tie down the larger cabinets, several options for chain placement and direction of pull are available. One method is to place the chain hook through the rub rail in front of or behind the securement point, and then pull the hook back to the securement point and fasten. Place one hook in front of the front point and one hook behind the rear point. Place the binder in between the two hooks and take up the slack and tighten. The binder may be placed either underneath the rub rail as shown or on top of the rub rail. The chain can also be set up to pull to the middle of the unit from each end or possibly from side to side with the chain being run underneath the unit in some cases. Each method is determined by cabinet style and space available and type of equipment available. In some cases, it may be possible to use customized 4-inch straps that have been shortened to 3 feet long. Simply place the strap buckle in the hole for the forklift, place a winch underneath the strap, thread the winch, and tighten. These straps can and should be tighter than a long strap that is thrown over the top of the unit. Ensure that all straps have been properly padded in order to prevent strap or load damage. Strap placement is critical. Use caution to place straps only on the parts of the cabinets that are strong enough to withstand the pressure. Don't bend fan covers, condensers, or handles because of poor strap placement or over-tightening. If you have questions concerning a particular type of air conditioner securement, either ask the shipper or call safety.